doing nothing. Why don't you come through?
Yeah.
Bring a Dutch or something.
I received a call about 2:30 in the morning. First thing came to my mind, this bitch must be horny. She started to bitch and complain about how her man bun ran. She say, Bojangles, I'm sitting here naked and this nigga sitting here snoring. I told her, come over, I'll come get you, but I ain't got a rash. She said, enough said, I'ma drive his car, I'll call you when I'm outside. It's a 20-minute drive, she made it here in 10. Saved her half the kush blind and about 4 shots of the gin. So she walked in, and there was no talking. Her pussy cat was dripping wet, the dog in me instantly started to barking. She started to rip my clothes off, and I ain't put up a fight. I whispered in her ear, slow down, we still got all night.
Don't it feel good when I touch on it? Wouldn't it be nice if all night I was in you? Come kiss me, come with me, down the hall to my bedroom.
Say stop, wait, let me do you first. Threw a song, gon' grab a couple ice cubes, unwrap the starburst. I started licking, now she's juicy and fruity. I'm holding on, she tryna get away. I scratch skin off her booty. We did each other for an hour and a half straight. I came up for air like, baby, I'ma need a break. I told her, hold on, let me smoke a cigarette. She say, you better hurry up, Bojangles, I ain't finished yet. Damn.
Don't hold it.